know who's coming to this country. The safety of the American citizens, the safety of our country, has got to be paramount.